Welcome back to Vegas Date Nights.
Hello.
We are headed to Ferraro's for dinner. It's an Italian restaurant off Harmon, kind of close to the strip. Really good. We've been there before.
Yep.
And then, 800 feet.
Whoops,
turn left.
GPS. All right, Shaq's place is in here too. Big Chicken. Can't see it, but yeah, it's
your
over
destination
there.
Is on the right.
And it's packed. Ferraro's is probably packed too. We got a reservation. We're a little late. Yeah, there it is. I'll show you. Big Chicken right there. All right, we're out in front of Ferraro's. Duran Duran's gonna be at Virgin. I just saw it. Might come up again. Virgin's right there. Here's Ferraro's. Super good. Virgin's right there. Then you got Hofbräu House over there. All right, it's a beautiful night. Probably, what, 90s?
Yeah, it's about to be 91.
Yeah. All right, heading in. Hey, here's Ferraro's. Oh, it's pretty. We're a little early. It's like 6 and we have a reservation at 6:15. So. But they have tons of sauce and Genovese. Italian restaurant, voted number 1.
Oh, nice.
All right, we're right by the wine cellar, our booth. Look at that.
Nice.
Really nice booth too. Bill's looking at the wine menu for me. It's a nice restaurant. Not too busy tonight. So, our view here.
All right, so they have one page of Wine by the Glass, just FYI. Every other, it's a huge book. I guess they're all bottles.
Yeah.
But I'm going to do this Super Tuscan. What is it?
Super Tuscan. Corto di Vento.
So here's the view of the wines by the glass. And they have a discount menu of wines by the bottle that are discontinued.
All right, so at the door when we came in, we were greeted by like 5 different people. There was a, I don't know if he was the owner or, I don't know, the hostess. One guy, there was another person that greeted us. Somebody brought us to our table. There was a waitress, there was a water guy, then another guy. And they're all super nice and helpful. So you get really good service here.
All right, here's our drinks. Bill got a Jack and Diet. What did I get?
You got a Super Tuscan.
Oh yeah, Super Tuscan. Super good wine.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So everybody out there, cheers whenever we do.
All right, we just want to take a minute and say thank you to our subscribers. We really appreciate you.
We do. Without you guys, we wouldn't have a channel.
Yep.
All right, we got bread. And she said this is a pesto.
Rye, rosemary, and a pretzel.
Ooh, nice.
Pretzel.
Okay, and then this is like pesto sauce, right? Is that what you said?
No, pretzel. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not sure
it's
what
good.
That is.
All right, we split the Caesar salad. That looks really good. Quite a bit for both of us. Since we split, the bread's excellent.
Yeah.
All right, so at 6:49, there's a wait now out in the lobby. Make sure you make a reservation. Picking up.
Here's our meals. We split. It is the same, yeah, you're right. Spaghetti.
I don't know. That
spaghetti.
Looked like chicken in the last one.
Yeah, the last time we came here, we got the same thing. It's really good. Nice. Thank you.
Great, thank you.
All right, we finished dinner. It was super good. Really good. Split if you can. Get plenty. We got a huge Caesar. Split it. lots of bread, pesto, and the entree was plenty. Spaghetti. Oh my God, so good. Yeah, but we are. We're fine. Anyway, but Bill's upset because they don't have draft beer. So if you want a draft, don't come here. They have tons of wine though and mixed drinks. Yeah, right there. Really nice. But all in all, it's super good. Once again, we've been here like during COVID we came. So a couple years. It's really good. Excellent. All right, we are headed to the M Resort. We're gonna go see Callie Tucker. She's the niece of Tanya Tucker.
Yep. She was on The Voice.
She was on The Voice. So sounds pretty good. We had to come home after Ferraro's and I changed. Yep. So now we're headed there.
We had a wardrobe malfunction.
Yeah. So it's a beautiful night. 89. All right, we're here at the M Resort. It's nice, it's not too busy. It's not breezy either. Usually there's like a really strong breeze here coming in from somewhere. I don't know what.
Up the
valley. But, yep. All right, we're heading in. So you can get a shuttle here to the Allegiant Stadium. Thing, it's called Snow Carnival. Tickets on sale, Holiday Forest, November 23rd through January 28th. Here in town. There's a piano singer right here. She's pretty good.
Should get a good seat because I don't think she starts at 8.
Oh, okay. What time is it?
8:04.
We found a booth next to the stage or close to the stage. Here's the stage. He's starting to.
This night, a real crazy one, okay? I'm just gonna prerequisite with it. You know what I'm talking about? We might start a mosh pit. Are you down? She's down, all right. Let's have some fun. Let me know what you guys wanna hear. It's all about you. And yes, I'm starting with your favorite song.
Thank you.
She asked me what I wanted to hear. Huh? Strawberry wine. So.
It's just the same as when you gave me.
girls on a break, Callie Tucker is her name. She's really good. She played strawberry wine for me, which was really nice. Bill's off trying to win some money. He had $10 free play in slots. So he's off. I don't know where he is, doing Buffalo or something. All right, we're gonna sign off here.
Night.
A little bit of a jumbled night, but
yeah.
The girl at the bar at the inn was really good. Tanya Callie, Tucker's niece. Yeah.
Callie Tucker.
Yep.
She was on The Voice.
All right. Well, thanks for watching. Dinner was super great too. Yep. Check out Ferraro's. Is that the name of it?
Yep.
Okay. And we'll definitely be doing a lot more here.
Subscribe
and like. Yeah. We appreciate it. Yeah. Bye. See you next time.